Sniffer not available yet, but pretty soon. Hello, Baggins. Okay, I found a bot. Oh, Morales. Okay. Unsupported region? What? Successfully set region to EU West. Oh, set region, never mind. Set summoner. Oh, you did it? Okay, thank you. Okay. Oh shit, no upgrades.
This is a waste of my time.
Actually, we do have upgrades, never mind. Oh, leveling up? Not really. No, thank you. Long rank bot didn't work correctly, but what do we do? We don't know yet. We'll see. Okay. Now we kind of know. Because we have woodlands. Should I level up right now? Is there anything I would like to take first on the carousel? Tak się nie będzie. Karuzela będzie niedługo dostępna. I guess for now we're gonna wait. Oh, I actually won. Bow wap. Bow wap. That's a little bit awkward. The problem with Morello and Diane is just she ulted so late. Really don't like that. I really, 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 really don't like that. One round before carousel as well. All right, what are we looking for when it comes to items? Nothing specific right now. So just the tier would be nice. The AP rod would be okay. Okay. Well, the gloves would be fine as well. Alright, we're gonna sell the Soraka. So I have 20 gold, 12 gold. Two brands. Yeah, two browns. Two brands. Lol. What do we do with this? Don't really know yet. It's almost the same thing as I do. It's funny. Oh, Diane is stronger, I suspect. Yep. Maybe I should buy the Brahms. Honestly, I'm not sure here. Kindred. I suppose that wouldn't be bad. But I really, I could sell the Ornn to get Kindred. A lot of people playing. I don't have Malzahar. Red buff and Morello don't work together because you apply Grievous Wounds. And once you apply Grievous Wounds, the other ones are ignored. I mean, that just basically reset it. So, it's not really efficient. Oh, it's bad. Bam, bada, bam, bam. All right, let's see. We will most likely not get any items from this, which is a small issue. I actually good armor. What the fuck? No gold. Dude, the shop wants to give me Braum so badly, it's insane. Alright, for now we're gonna do this. No, I'm not certain that's a good idea. Jesus Christ, so many Malzahar minions. Nautilus and trash the moment I gave the Iceborne Gauntlet to Vlad. Okay, I guess. Yeah, I mean, it's okay, but it would have been much better on Nautilus. You know, much better on Nautilus. Getting Inferno in here, which is fine. We're gonna lose one interest, but we're gonna save HP points, I guess. Hello, Mecca. What do you think about Berserkers? They are strong, in my opinion. Yeah, Berserkers are strong. Berserkers are strong. Morale up here, okay. That's a lot of electrics, my friend. Holy shit. Good thing we leveled up, because we would have been crushed. If you were a TFT unit, what would your ability be? Oh wait, shit, fuck. My ability... My ability, let me think. Probably charm. Ocean here. Taunt everyone because you're a streamer. Taunt could be also a thing. dude, can you start winning fights, please? Four losses here in this chapter. Oof. It's really rough. Silver Yorick. What? Oh my god, bro. How does Gauntlet work on Vlad? The same way it does on every other character. Alright, let me see. The problem is there's a lot of ocean players already. So it's cannibalized. Very badly. Holy shit. That's a lot of players playing that shit. Can we pivot into anything? Hand of Justice. That's a good question. That's a lot of summons, my friend. There's a Deathblade, Hand of Justice for Olaf. How's poison right now? We lose ocean. Fuck, I don't know if I want to do that shit. Fuck it, let's do it. We need help. Now, second Olaf, are you kidding me? Should have put in Nautilus instead of Thresh. Hmm. No, 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 fuck, so close. One attack, man. No sword, man. No sword for now. Gonna take the armor and we'll see how it goes. We made so many pivots, it's insane, man. It's rough. It's really rough. Maybe I should use Nico on Olaf. One more round. But we need Cinch too. Like, we badly need Cinch too. Without a Cinch too, we can't do much. That's how it is. I have like a makeshift comp right now. Look at the HP. 7, 24, 25, 27, 29, 32. It's such a close lobby. Is someone playing Kindreds? Yeah, there's this guy. Hard to say what to do here. Alright. We need Ezreal or Volibear. Nah, that's also terrible. Three-star on the Kindred will be insanely tough. I want to transfer the items on Olaf anyway. Fuck my life, man. Oh, you have to be kidding me right now. Dude. Oh, come on, man. What? So ridiculous. Dude, we need that cinched. We need that cinched right now. Fuck. Oh no, he got Zephyr. Fuck my life. He's still doing it, so that's fine. I think? Okay, we're Gucci. Is Ezreal good? Yeah, Ezreal's okay. Dude! Why we didn't get that one cinched? I guess I'll have to level up looks. And we wasted so much gold, man. And we didn't get even one Volibear as well. Frozen Heart is okay. Thieves Gloves would be fine. Yeah. Hush is okay too. But the problem is we need that Volibear instead of Taric, and we didn't get a single Volibear. Was Vori in a roll? Did I really miss him? Oh, that's my bad then. Sorry for the noise, by the way. Now we have top 4. Oh, there's... okay. Now we're talking. Now the only upgrades we really badly need is cinched and Volibear. That's about it. No, that was the guy from the first place. Don't have a red buff. Is it doable to even defeat those people. Let me check. What items do we have? Mage cap. Fantastic. Completely useless. Thank you very much. All right. I'm gonna put that on Lux, I guess. This is like semi-fine if we get this silence off. I think it's Seraph. My god. Alright, let's see. Should have put Lux in a different position though. Crucial stun on Malphite. So he didn't ult and put the morale on. There's nothing specific I would like to get here. Actually, this guy, 52? Am I counting this correctly? My math is really bad. Alright. Glacier 4. He has two brands, by the way. Cool. Could have been a bad idea unless he gets silenced. Alright, he got silenced, nice. Good job. Four HP. There's a dub! He just moved the items, okay? Oh shit, that PD might be a little bit problematic. But it's good. The cone of cold should be decent here. And he's healing a lot. Good, good.